Y'all ever recorded a video and then like at the end of it, you realize you wasn't recording and you feel so down about it? The way I'm gonna build my energy back up is through dance. I prepped for this moment. Watch this.
I'm off these motherfucking drugs, I be tripping. If a motherfucker run up on me, bud, I be lipping. I ain't worried about no nigga catch a slug, then I'm dipping. Give a fuck about that bitch be tripping. I've been licking up. I'm off these motherfucking drugs, off these drugs, off the off these motherfucking drugs, off the.
What the fuck? What the fuck was that?
We got another indie horror game. I don't know why, but I've been. Did I just voice crack? But I've been obsessed with indie horror games, bro. I don't know why. The last one that I played really shivered me timbers. I can't go out like that no more. You get what I'm saying? I'm young Dartle Duck, bro. I can't be doing that out here. I'm embarrassing myself. I don't embarrass myself. I will embarrass you before I embarrass myself. You thought I would catch a grenade for you? You tripping, bro. This is called Evil Inside. As you can see, it says continue. I didn't get far, bro. And trust me, I gave up. I actually quit. I'm not a quitter. But I quit because it was just this one part, this one puzzle that I just couldn't get, bro. I done seen all of this already.
And we have breaking news.
I ain't got nothing to say.
That arrives from
I will let y'all listen,
Oregon.
But nigga,
here we have
fuck
Mary
you.
Jane Anderson.
I don't care about you listening
scene.
To what's going on here.
Thanks, Joe.
You could
they
kiss
found
my
the body
ass. No, I'm just kidding.
Forensics located her camera near a well in which her lifeless body
listen,
was also found.
Fuck, you want me to talk?
Her husband, the
what's
alleged killer.
So what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna sum that up for you because you wasn't listening. All right, so check this out. There is a mother who was murdered by a father. The father dumped the dead body of the mother in a lake, I believe. They found her body down there. What reasons? Probably drugs. That's basically it. That's all this game surrounds around. It's a psychological horror game. So you need to remember that. I can't fight back. I can't really do shit.
Hello?
I just got...
Hi, Mark. It's
forgot
been a long
you got to talk.
Since what happened to your mother?
I'm playing this, Mark.
Many months ago.
If
are
you didn't
better?
Know.
Yeah,
listen.
Yeah, sorry. Listen, are you in contact with the afterlife?
Yes. Tell me what you need.
I need you to make contact with my mom.
Y'all get it now? Y'all see why I was tripping? But this ain't even a part that I quit on. I'ma show y'all the part that I quit on when I get there. Trust me, I will let you know why I quit, bro. Cause I didn't quit for no reason here. I had logic, bitch, nigga, shit. I done this before, but nigga, come on, bro. I get scared easily. I forgot that was gonna happen. I ain't gonna lie. Here's the thing. He calls somebody to help him contact his dead mother. And yet, there was no one there when he had the Ouija board. So, if you think that's the part that I'm tripping on, that's not the part that I'm tripping on, bro. Wait till I lap around.
My mom
now,
is dead. My father in prison. And I have to take care of my little brother.
Okay, so I'ma just speed run past the parts that I already know. Ain't really too much gonna happen. Might be a couple jump scares. Don't look at me like
Mom?
I'm a goofy. If I get scared by the jump scares, I get scared easily. My headphones are cranked.
Jackie?
You gotta believe it. My headphones are cranked. I can't even hear myself talking right now. I'm probably talking way too fucking much. I don't care, because are you gonna do something about it? No, bro. Pure Black Force energy, bro. I'm a mud baby. Let's do this. So, what I was saying this game is exactly like it's exactly like PT. If y'all
what
ever played PT, it was like a Silent Hill game where it had the exact same concept as this. It's a psychological horror game and you just went through the same loop of hallways over and over. So the starting point and the end point basically is like one big circle. And you just go keep going through it, if you get what I'm saying. See that door closed? Once I walk through here, ta-da, nigga, we back at the starting point. As you do this more and more, you gotta find clues and puzzles to open that door. Yeah, do you see what I'm saying here now? So, I wasn't tripping about this part. Look. See, I wasn't as scared as I could have got. Because I've been through this before, bro. I just kind of forgot. So, this is my baby brother. This is my little Jack. He's crying right now. There's not much I could do about that. I wish I could help him. What was I saying? Yeah, I was explaining. So yeah, it's basically like PT. If you ain't played PT, bro, you missed out, cause that was the scariest game I've ever personally played. And what's crazy about it was that it was only a demo. Do you get what I'm saying? So my thing is, if someone made Fortnite, right? The people that made Fortnite, that game is such a good game and has such a great concept that it doesn't really matter if you bootleg Fortnite. Do you want to know why it doesn't matter? Because it's a great concept, Battle Royale. So any bootleg version is going to be good whether you like it or not. That is what I'm saying about this game. It's obviously inspired by a great game. So it's gonna be a good game. You get what I'm saying? And while I was playing this by my breathing. Damn self, bro, it shivered me timbers, bro. But I'm walking into this game with a whole new mindset. You see, I gotta talk because I be on pure Black Force energy. So I need to, you know what I'm saying, just stay on that pure Black Force energy. Now, whoa, this is around the part that I was at when I quit. I'm gonna show y'all. Oh yeah, so I had speculated that we need to find all the pieces to the Ouija board to actually complete the game. So that gets the door open, and I think it was a third loop, this loop, that had me so confused that I quit. But you see this thing right here? Pay attention to those colors, because at first I didn't really understand it. That train is important, bro, because while I was sitting here fucking clueless, I think we get jump scared right here. Hold on. Yeah, see. That is crazy. I'm doing way better. Bro, is it hot? It's hot. Hold on. So while I was doing this, I was mad confused, and this, I couldn't get past this part right here. So everything other than that, this is brand new to me. So while I was investigating, walking back and forth, wasting my life, I ended up finding this. This right here has colors organized with numbers. So if you see, green is 0, blue is 1, therefore, yeah. So the part that had me confused was that I ended up finding this lock. I think I need to open this in order to do it. So you get what I'm saying? If you get what I'm saying. This right here gave me a Poppy Playtime type of thing, where it's like color coordinated. I don't know which color is supposed to go fucking first, if you get what I'm saying, bro. So when I'm sitting here, give me 1 second. What I realized is that this game requires intelligence. So color coordinate this. Let's follow this pink. Trace the pink. The pink leads to the 6. So let's look back. Orange, green, purple, yellow. Orange, green, purple, yellow. Orange, green, purple, yellow. The orange line doesn't lead to anything. So I'ma assume orange is 3. The combination should be 3905. If it's not 3905, I give up, bro. 3905. God. Forget the train. We gonna use the color coordination on the top of this drawing. Red, blue, green, yellow. We just gonna use the squiggly lines off of that to figure it out. That specific pink leads to the 2. Our new combination, 2951. 2951. Let's fucking go! Stop playing with me, bro. Stop playing with me, y'all just ain't know. Bro, I did this, bro. I went to Harvard, bro. That's big PP energy. Come on, bro. What's in here? A key? This should be a key to the door so we can loop back around. Myself, I ain't gonna lie, I'm proud of myself that I actually did not give up this time. But to be fair, bro, the only reason I really gave up was because... What's the key for? The only reason I really gave up, bro, was because I found out that I actually wasn't recording. So while I was trying to figure that out the first time, I was actually just looking stupid because I wasn't actually even recording. So I actually wanted to just unalive myself. Woo, we got a new part to the crib. See, PT didn't have all this now. PT didn't let you go upstairs. Like I said, it was a demo. So, you know, playing a game like this is very new to me. Why is it so dark? Okay. Can we get the Ouija board pieces? I need another Ouija board pieces. I ain't got all day here. I done cracked that code, bro. It ain't nothing you could do to scare me at this point. I ain't gonna lie. I don't usually add it, bro. How? That makes zero sense. How y'all day going, bro? Anybody that's watching this video, I'm gonna let you know, bro. Thank you, bro. Like, honestly, bro. You know, this ain't an easy thing to do here, to be honest. This piece of the Ouija board, let's go. But yeah, this isn't an easy thing to do, it ain't. You know what I'm saying? So if you took the time to even watch this video, especially this far, after seeing me, like, be stupid for literally, like, 10 minutes trying to figure that out, is very much appreciated. Are we done? Bro, we better not be done. It better not. Honestly, if this game was done right here, right now, after I just cracked that code, I wouldn't even be upset. This shit better not be done. I was joking. Wow, that's all I get? Wow. You couldn't have went any further. I used to prep for this.
Take it off of me, you know I.